Hello everybody and welcome to another Minecraft video. Today we're playing Minecraft. Wrong button. Just get this fixed. There we go. Alright. Today we're going mining. If I can even find a cave. But before I do, okay, let's go mining. Wait, what? Oh yeah, okay, I forgot about this. Let's see, oh, it's mushroom trees or whatever those are called. Nice. I think there's a cave over here. No cave. Oh wait, let me get a map quick. Cause I don't want to get lost and lose my house. And you can swim fast in water now, which is cool. If they add sharks, like that'll be a cool feature. That you can like run away from the sharks. But I think they mainly did it for guardians. Wait, put that in. Oh, apparently. This game sucks. Okay, green map. Alright, so we are on the edge. Like, right off the edge. Is there any cave around? It looks like we're on, like, some sort of island. And then if we go this way, there might be more. Who doesn't love a good swim? Especially a fast one. Ah, yes! Ah, no! By the way, I'm gonna be collabing with a new YouTuber, which is my friend in real life. Lemon Squeezy. I don't know if I'm allowed to say his real name. I'll ask him. Finally! Wait, I forgot torches. Dang it! What was that? I love the fast swimming. Barge! Oh man, I totally missed that. My torches go. Let me just make some more sticks. Yeah, some more sticks. Make a bunch of these with all of the wood I have. Only have one piece of birch. One piece of birch left. Okay. Now we gotta head back. It should be like right over there somewhere. I love this fast swimming. But before you would like swim like this. Now you can swim like this. Wait, let me do it. Hold on. I think you have to run in. Look at this. I love this new feature. Fallen tree. Okay, here it is. No, wait, this is a different one. Okay, let's grab some coal so we can make some torches. Here we go. My friend said, why do you make Minecraft videos and you don't make... that compared to Roblox?
It's garbage.
No offense to the creator, he did a really good job on this game. It's a really good game. It's just that you shouldn't have to pay to be able to play online. That's my only issue with it. Because playing online is like mainly what makes a game fun. Like, I know, like, when you're connected to the same Wi-Fi, you get to play, but, like, that means I only get to play with my brother or if my friends come over to my house. Which kind of sucks. But again, you still do a great job with this. Okay. And also, the, like, coal is the most common ore to find. Sorry if you hear a TV, yeah, that's everyone else in my household. I have a big household. Let's make a bunch of these. There we go. Perfect. So, oh, jeez. Good thing I have, iron! Wait, I need a stone pickaxe to get that. Wait, that means I have to go all the way back. Where am I? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I'm just across the river. So I have to go this way. And forget that. But come up! Can't see there's my house. Like when you run, it looks, it like zooms out, so it looks like you have a lot of caffeine. I'll hit the door. I don't need this. Okay, where is. Okay, it's like. I need one more piece of stone. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I took that. Stone. I'm not going back, just a stone. Wait. Clay! Guess what? I don't even have to go underwater to get it. I could just do this. Ha ha ha! Oh, now I got to go. Prepare for the sand to fall. Wait, I want to be on the falls. Okay. No, that's the sand. Oh, that was actually really cool. Some epic TV show where they gotta grab like something but it's like too far under the water, like Ninjago when Kai was hiding from that soul archer or whatever. You probably don't have no idea what I'm talking about. Oh jeez. Yep, more people in my household. Give me this. Did I get all of it? Come on, I don't want to die. Oh, wow. Hey, I found a dry spot. Oh God, why did I even do that? Why? Why are the stones? Look, wait, this is just sand, but... What the? More sand. And there's sand at the bottom, like real oceans. There's usually gravel at the bottom. Oh wait, this isn't even enough. Wow, this is actually super deep. Sugarcane. Wait. Yes. You can grow multiple now. How do I get stone without going back? I don't want to go back. Yes! Yes! Swim faster! Oh my god. Here we go. Can I make it? No, dang it. Wrong thing. I have this. Oh yes, I have a bunch of tricks. And yes, okay. Just put this K away. Okay, let's go. Now it was right over there. Oh. Yes, right here. Yes. Ow. It's the iron I was looking for. Let's grab this. Okay, we got a piece. Good thing we have this water, because it's like a water thing. These torches along the way. Oh, ah. Ow. Okay. In this cave, so let's go. Ah, jeez. There we go. We could explore this with like TD embers or something. Sorry, that's my cat at by the door scratching it. Ah, come on. I know this is possible. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. You're kidding me. Come on. We could do this with like TD Ember or like, no, not one. I'm not gonna do it with or something. Can we make it? Ah, so close! Oh man, that was so close! Man. Okay, let's smelt the iron. Alright, that'll be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.